cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding.
This is going to be your PDSX 450 main event for round 7. The gate is down, guys. They're off. Hub Chap and Jack last week at Atlanta. Here in the main event, 1-2 the whole time. Here comes Aiden and Bad Shoes, though, still sitting the same, running third and fourth here. But Bad Shoes is going to blast through the whoops as they come through this finish line. Bad Shoes is going to have the inside line here. Can he capitalize on it? Looks like he will. Dad Shoes got around him, but Aiden has not let him go anywhere. And oh no, Dad Shoes going to go in X-Bang modes, going to flip and somehow stay up. Aiden makes a little bit of a mistake, but that's all it took for Dad Shoes to get back around him. So Dad Shoes moving back up in the third. Something had happened to Jack, and he had went down and made a mistake, and Hubchap has now gotten around him. The round, so let's see how well he can do and how well he can fend off Jack, and he's going to go down in the sand section. So now Jack's going to get back around. Look who's creeping up now. Dad Shoes really turned up the heat as Dad Shoes is getting closer and closer to Hubchap. I'm willing to bet Dad Shoes is getting impatient and he's about to make something happen, and he does. So he gets around Hubchap. So now Dad Shoes, if able to stay close enough to Jack, is going to be your race leader. As Jack's down, so he's actually going to get around Jack, and Jack is stuck and upset.
So with an unbelievable last lap pass on Jack, Dad Shoes, Monster Kawasaki, in 450 minutes.